get that apple.
Really? Oh, you do that for me? Oh, come here. Oh, wait. Hold on. You're shorter than I am. How are you gonna help?
With this.
A board?
Wait. We're missing something.
Here we are.
La 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 la.
Ta-da!
Oh, who are you?
It's the Cat in the Hat on a log.
Right. Without the log under it, this isn't a seesaw or a lever. It's just a board.
Now it's a seesaw.
Oh, right. Now I can reach my... That was fun. But it didn't help me get my apple.
Not yet. You went too fast.
You need to wait for us to hold the other end down.
Like this.
Oh. I don't know. Can you two be here to catch me if I fall again?
We could, but then we won't be able to hold the board down.
We need something else.
Something or some things? When you're stuck in a fix and you don't know what to do, that's a time when you call on Thing One and Thing Two.
Oh, boy. Things are about to get much, much sillier.
Hi, Things. Can you please come and hold this end of the board so the dragon can reach that apple? Okay, we'll be over here to catch you.
Ready?
All right, if you're sure. Whoa! Wow, that was amazing! But, I still don't have my apple.
Well, you're a lot heavier than the things.
Maybe if I sit on the end with them, we can raise you up!
What a lift!
Thanks, Cat!
One Sally coming up!
Hi. When does the seeing and sawing begin?
Maybe it'll work if we add my weight, too.
Adding Nick might do the trick. Alley-oop!
Thanks, Cat.
It's working! Gotcha! Woohoo!
Yay, you got your apple! Ready to come down now?
After all this work, I'm not just gonna pick one measly apple. One for you.
Thank you.
Apples for everybody! One for you. One for you. Two for you guys. One for you. Why, thank you.
Oh, got it. I think I have enough.
Watch The Cat in the Hat Knows a Lot About That. Weekdays on your PBS Kids station or anytime on the PBS Kids video app.